That's awesome there. So be well. Give me wisdom. Give me wisdom that I might serve you well. This is Passion Week, you know. The week in which Jesus Christ was crucified. The week that they was marched from place to place. Pontius Pilate and all of them trying to find something wrong with Jesus. How he was crucified and brutalized, beat, carried his cross. What a week. In spite of our own iniquity and sins, God is still good. No matter what's going on with the president and this nation and all those things like that, God's got it all. As we flip the pages here, we hope things are going well for you as well, too. Why did Jesus have to die? Why did Jesus have to die? Guess what? You know why? For your sins and mine, because Adam and Eve had the star destroyed that, you know? A radical praise.
Even if you don't stand up, put your hands together, just kind of rock a little bit. They're teaching me how to move. Come on, y'all can move with us.
Thank you for your faith.